Hey everyone, so here is tutorial number 3, and we're going to be working on finishing up the fur for the wolf's head and tail, which is what I have left over to finish. I did all the fur, as you can see, off screen, because it's very time consuming to do that, and I don't think you want to see me sit here for hours on end trying to actually do the fur. But the best way to add the muscle mass that you want to add is to darken those areas. As you can see, I did for where I want the fur to be darkest and lightest, I added it to be a little bit darker than the rest of the body. So that's what we have left for the wolf. And then after we finish that, we add the nails and then work on the fox is what's next. So hope you continue to enjoy, guys.
olvidarme de ella.
We'll be right back.
Thank you.